Red Sox player pleading not guilty to several charges. Austin Maddox was arrested during a sting operation in Jacksonville aimed at catching child sex predators. He is charged with traveling to meet a minor to do unlawful acts and soliciting a child via computer and unlawful use of a communication device. Maddox's arrest was announced along with 26 others for child sex crimes.